Okay. Remember what button to push. Actually did damage. Thank you. Good, 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 good. Ah! You're the fuckers that like to cast darkness. Go to hell. Erg, go back to hell, cause you're undead. I don't know. Go fucking die. Again. Alright kids, what can we level in here that we really should level? Nice! Vault! Have you also be able to use blink maybe? Cause I forgot that I had a second party member that had blink! RIP! Okay, maybe not. Maybe not on these guys. Ocean, I'll reach another stairway. They howl! They're lords! I don't know where I was going with that. I apologize. Hi, bitch! How you doing? What the fuck? It's blink too! It should work! Guys! it's okay. Honey, you're not supposed to die. Ogre Chieftain. Wow. Really difficult. Jam with fire effect. Oh, I forgot I have the Titan gloves. Mages. Nice try, bitch. Stay asleep, Maria. That's fine. We didn't need you anyway. We meet again. Go fuck yourself. Ice shield? Do not cast that on everybody. We're not trying to die here. strike first. You should at least, like, hit somebody, my dude. Just saying. Just an idea, you know? Guys are new. Ooh. A little bit more damage, do ya? And heal yourself. Non-issue. Am I gonna regret saying that? No, I'm not. This also is not a problem. You guys need to try harder. Make our way out of here, we heal, and then we go back in and, like, do the actual thing that we're supposed to do this time. Just wanted to give me a really hard time coming in here second time. And now it's just like, okay, yeah, whatever. Good to know how amazing my luck is sometimes. Oh, hi! I didn't know you were out here. know, man. Whenever you feel like dying. Thank you. Just whenever you feel like dying. Take your time. Scroll. I'm blinking. Oh, I could have used the cottage. I didn't think to do that. My first thought was immediately to go back to town and heal there. Forgot I had the cottage. Okay. Chains of plants. You just want your butt scratched. All that you want. You just want scritches. Yeah, you just want scritches. Look at you wanting scritches. Doing you scratching? Oh yes, you're very cute. Everybody knows how cute you are. Don't need to rub it in our face. Need for that. Oh my god, really? Twice? In one turn? What do you want? You know I'm in the middle of something, right? You know I'm busy. Thank you. Yeah. Not sure what you want. I think he left. He got his scritches and then he left. Absolutely nobody was surprised by this. Oh no, it hurts so much, I'm going to die. I know! Yeah! What? I'm busy, baby! I'm streaming! I don't know what you want from me, I can't do anything for you. See. like a nap of meat, right? Yeah. Well, that ain't happening today, Reebok. Got a grocery shop after stream. But I will give you scritches. Alright, so this thing is trapped. You're such a baby. God. I'm sorry. Thank you for the heals, I think. Yeah. Why are you guys healing me? Is that all you do? I appreciate it. But why? I don't get it! I understand if I got like zombie status or something, but... No, they're just like, here, have some heals! It's just like, okay, thanks! Try to cast any zombie status, so I'm like extra confused. Beautiful. He left again. Bridge the stairs down the middle, you dumbass. I don't trust that bridge, man. Bruh. maximum level for a spell. Everybody's hit points except for Firion's really stubborn. Like, he does not want his hit points to increase. I don't know why. My dude, why are you like this? Oh, wall, huh? Somebody loves to open the door and then leave it open. Reebok doesn't even close the door on his way out. How rude of him to do. Thanks. Broski. You get Titan's Glove! You get Titan's Glove! Everybody gets Titan's Glove! Yay! Well, actually, how much agility do you leave, bro? 10. Dropped a lot of shit. Ice scroll. Blink. Another wing blade. Another ice shield. God damn, bro. Thank you. no durability on, like, the armor. For dinner tonight. That's the real question for today. I had to go grocery shopping. What should I pick up? Fourth floor. One more floor left. What does this do? Anything fun? Cut off acid with poison effect. Okay. Well, I mean, that looks like acid right there, so, you know. Four doors! Which one is the door? Third door from the left. Familiar. Memo file. Hello. Chimera stands before the spring. Why is it on this screenshot on this dude's screen it shows three, but I just got one? Is that just random? Did I get lucky? We'll be right back. Sacred Spring. Egg. Dragon egg gently sank to the spring's bottom. Alright, guy, you're up. Get us the fuck out of here. And then return to Altair. Okay. Is my dad vacuuming? Can't tell. Yeah, he is. Okay, no wonder my door is suddenly wide open. There's probably a cat in here that's freaked out from the vacuum cleaner. The Windrake died! Last Windrake died. You still have the egg that you've taken to the spring. Once it is hatched, it will surely fight for the rebel army. Thank you in place of the Mother Drake. Oh, I wish this did not have to happen. You dead? Yep. Now it's time to return to Altair. Okay. Oh, fuck. No wonder a guy's not doing any damage. He doesn't have anything... We don't have anything better than the Mithril Axe. We'll be right back. you know where I'm going. Okay, I don't know how you run away from enemies on a ship, aside from, like, pushing them off and then sailing away or something like that. Just shove the enemies off the ship, and you sail the fuck away. Sorry, ma'am, but you're about to leave. It's almost... wait. guess if you're going backwards in time, it's almost Friday. Princess is acting quite strangely. Shani laughs at whatever I say to her. Oh, the poor wind drake! You know what I saw? The princess was eating a rat! Prince Gordon has grown into a strong and able leader thanks to your travels together. The nightmare of having the Imperial Army raiding us keeps me up all night. I can't sleep anymore! Please go talk to Princess Hilda. Nobody knows what's wrong with her. Princess has locked herself inside her bedroom and wouldn't see anyone. Anyone! Layla, the rebel forces welcome you and your men. Heard? Princess Hilda's acting real weird. Heavens, the last of the dragoons has died? Come back, it's good to have you back safe. Princess has been in a bizarre mood lately. I wonder what has happened to her. Hilda has been acting so strangely since her return. You speak to her and see what may be the cause. I don't know what I can do. Yeah, we'll go bother her. Assuming this is her room? Yep. Miriam, I'd like to speak with you. Hello. Be waiting for you outside. Are you standing there? Come to me. Princess? I shouldn't. Don't keep a lady waiting. Mustn't, but... Fool! Die, Furion! Blasted monster! Where's the real Princess Hilda? Stop it right there, critter! You're the one going down! What's with this new music? Oh no! Did Furion just get confused? You bitch! You killed her! You bring her back to life! Or, you know, don't. Or, you know, it's not like we need Blink or anything to work. I mean, I'm sure we'll be fine. We'll totally live through this. Thank you. block. Some bad RNG if I ever saw any.
Thank you.
Motherfucker! Oh. How obnoxious. Thank you so much, Layla. Hey, don't fall to that sort of trick. Don't underestimate what ladies can pull on you, you got that? We're a real princess. Excuse my intrusion, sirs. There will be a tournament held in Palamecia, and its trophy is said to be Princess Hilda. Excuse the fuck out of me? Going with you, we must save Hilda. Arden, I know how you feel. I'll take care of this place, so you go and do your princy thing. You go and do your princy thing. Rescue the princess! The Emperor will be at the arena for the tournament. This may be our chance! Oh. Maybe. She did? Oh, she hella did. Fucking rip. This one, this next section could be a bit of a doozy. Have his cure that I taught him? Oh, he does! That's cool. Alright. It's a little early, but this is a good place to stop because the next section's gonna be a whole thing. You know, a whole thing. So, anybody else is streaming? Alright, we'll just be heading out then. Hope that you guys have a lovely rest of your day. Take care of yourselves. And I will see you tomorrow.